Good morning, Robbins Region. I'm Amber Blurton, the Director of Sales at the Hilton Garden Inn Warner Robbins and the Great American Grill, and you're watching the Robbins Regional Weekly Report. Happy Flag Day on Tuesday, June 14th. What else is Tuesday, June 14th? A ribbon-cutting ceremony for Total Entities Camp Total at 10 a.m. at the Fort Valley State University Warner Robbins campus. Also, the Aerospace Industry Requirements Symposium Committee meets at 3:30 p.m. And that's not all for Tuesday. At approximately 5:30 p.m., the Leadership Robbins Region Alumni Association meets right here at the Chamber. Then on Hump Day, Wednesday, June 15th, the Youth Leadership Robbins Region Advisory Committee meets at 12 noon. Let's move on to the best part of the week, the eve of Friday, Thursday. Thursday, June 16th, the Internal Affairs Committee, chaired by none other than Kathy Hart, will meet at 8:30 a.m. And don't worry, we're not done with Thursday because the Hobnob Committee meets at 11:30 at the Chamber. And yes, Thursday is party time! Robbins Air Force Base celebrates its 70th birthday starting at 6 p.m. at the Museum of Aviation. Anyone ready to join this party should contact the Perry Chamber at 987-1234. And finally, TGIF. Woo-hoo! It's Friday. Friday at 11:30 a.m., the board has a meeting at the Chamber. If you're a board member, make sure you're there. For more information on these events and other events as well, check out our website at www.warner-robbins.com and locate the Click and Connect newsletter. I'm Amber Blurton, Director of Sales at the Hilton Garden Inn Warner Robbins and the Great American Grill, and I'm wishing you a great day and, as always, a successful week.